evaluated an altitude, and what is the brain starting point? In the 1920s and the 1930s has been built not only with that radio but also a six-ten engine underneath, which gives it a combined power of about 5,000 pounds of thrust, about 500 horsepower from the radial engine, the R985, and about 4,500 pounds of thrust. We saw Brad Morrison earlier, we talked about thrust-to-weight ratio, that at MX2 has almost a 1-to-1. This has a positive thrust-to-weight ratio, which means if we have to... Up and over the top, in a maneuver, we like to call the elevators. It's a regional snap from top to top. As we see this airplane, it might look like something out of steampunk culture. It has a top.